Today, we are delighted to show you our brand new solution offering available since our August release. The SAP Ariba Buying Base Edition is natively embedded into SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, which also includes the Buying 360 capabilities. SAP Ariba Buying offers buyer users a personalized, guided process for finding and ordering the items that they need for work. A simplified user experience streamlines the process for shopping, ordering, and approvals, enabling buyer users to track their requests and complete their purchases seamlessly. Buyer users can search for items and connect their shopping sites, consider relevant suggestions that the application presents, or request items that they can't find, all embedded in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. Let's roll the video.
Meet John. John's laptop is up for its 3-year refresh, so he needs to order a new one. John's a casual buyer who only makes a purchase once or twice a year at most. Like most people, he expects a simple experience to locate and order what he needs. Well, good news for John, as his company has recently invested in S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, which comes with SAP Ariba Buying Base Edition, which has been carefully designed with casual users like John in mind. John selects to create a purchase requisition, which brings him to a new landing page. This looks nice and simple and has a familiar search bar presented right in the front and center of the page for easy access. John notices a few new things. There is a section of item recommendations below the search. This is an intelligent feature, which learns from user behavior from other users with similar profiles to John, in terms of role, region, and cost center, for instance, and can make relevant recommendations so John doesn't have to go trawling through catalog after catalog. There is also a place on the landing page for announcements to make it easy for procurement professionals to update the wider user community with announcements, whether it's new items available or some important policy updates. Okay, now John wants to find his laptop and get back to work. He searches for the laptop using the search bar and is presented with some nice looking new laptops with key information such as price. He can also choose to use some filters to zoom in on what exactly he's looking for. John's a Mac fan, so he takes a closer look at the MacBook Pro. He also notices another section called Also Bought Together. These items are shown to John based on the system's artificial intelligence machine learning that takes into account what similar users often purchase along with the MacBook Pro. John adds the MacBook to his cart, and he also adds some headphones as those are getting close to needing a refresh as well. Now John can view his cart and see all of the details in one screen, including the shipping and cost center, which is set up by default in the system. Now it's time for John to submit his request. From the homepage, he can also monitor the status and approval process. Through SAP Ariba Buying Base Edition, with the intuitive experience through embedded intelligence in the right places during the buying process, John saves time in making the purchase and he can be confident he's following the company policy at the same time.
If this was news for you, or if you have any questions, please drop a comment below. We're always happy to hear from you and help in any way we can. Curious to see what's coming next? Then subscribe and follow for more innovation updates with SAP Ariba.